95% of our decisions are made by how you feel in the moment. And that is the problem. Do you feel like making that cold call? No, you don't. Do you feel like doing that third set of reps? No, you don't. And if you accept the fact that you may never feel ready, and you may never feel motivated, and you may never feel confident, you may never feel courageous, and that's okay, but you can still push yourself forward. As you start to see yourself becoming the person that takes action, guess what happens? You build the skill of confidence and courage.